So I've been playing piano pretty obsessively over the last couple months. It's kind of like one of those instruments that it's like, why didn't I learn this sooner? I usually give myself little practice goals, and today we're going to be working on what I guess is like a pentatonic hand grip or something. So we'll see how far I get. So I usually like just putting together beats to help practice rather than just use a typical metronome. So in this case, the arpeggio is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. So here's a groove that can kind of help me play along to that. There's a separate kick on each one on the 4-4, but then down here I have just like a hi-hat that sticks out that's on the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the rest of the groove is going while the hat is subdivided to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1. And together, it sounds like this. Now we're gonna try to add the left hand. It's been like 2 hours, my hands feeling pretty shredded. Tomorrow we might try to like move keys because obviously we're just in C major. So when I decided I really wanted to learn how to shoot and edit video, that whole process really opened me up to some insights on self-learning and how to optimize the process of teaching yourself. Gave me some confidence when I sat down and decided I was going to really focus for a while on learning to play the piano. A big part of that is the why. Like, what is the reason? For me, it's like, I just want to write songs. It's another tool in which I can extract songs from the universe. And also identifying the fundamentals, like, what are the core skills within this that I need in order to be able to do that? And of course, just having fun with it. The whole process, it's been very challenging. It's always humbling, especially learning instruments, because instruments are hard. But one of the cool things about sucking at something is you get to see yourself getting better. And though those improvements are often very, very gradual, they can feel like incredible victories when that understanding starts to come into light. It's like these things are built in with a dimmer switch, and the more that you dedicate yourself, the more that understanding begins to come into focus. And there's really no limit to how good you can get at something. My skills do not lie in being good at instruments. I'm practicing sometimes 2 to 3 hours a day, and I'm just never going to even come close to being as good as the real piano players out there. But I have my version of good, and I'm excited to see how close I can get myself to whatever my version of the best is. So, hey, thanks for watching. If you like this stuff, I can make more content like it. But other than that, have a great day, and peace out.